I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Skyhawks. Welcome to SBN News, Silverado High School's daily news broadcast. I'm Tony Mack.
And I'm Braden Perkins, and here are your Silverado announcements for Thursday, December 12, 2019.
Attention, Silverado seniors. Disney grad trip is coming this spring, Thursday, April 30th. For $200, you and your friends can go to Disneyland and California Adventure for a full day. The school will provide transportation, light snacks, and one-of-a-kind Disney-designed commemorative t-shirt. Seating is limited, so please pay the banker your $50 non-refundable deposit if you're interested in attending. Only students actually on track to graduate need apply. More information will follow in regards to payment plans and due dates. Hope to see you there.
Attention seniors, Nevada State College will be at the Career Center on Friday, December 13th at 8:45 a.m. Sign up in the Career Center, Google Classroom, or stop by the Career Center for a pass to attend this presentation.
Hey know-it-alls, test your knowledge against the best Silverado has to offer. The varsity quiz team practices every Thursday after school from 1:30 to 2 p.m. in room 800 and is open to all students. Varsity quiz is a competition intergalactic knowledge match between high schools. See you there.
Hey Silverado, choir will be selling Panda Express on Thursdays during first and second lunch. We will be offering chow mein with orange chicken or rice with orange chicken for $5. Yes, that's right, $5. So come and get your orange chicken and don't forget your fortune cookie.
Come and join the Cosmetic Club. Learn and share eye makeup tips and tricks. Everyone is welcome. We meet Thursdays in room 914. See you there.
Silverado Literary Society meets every Thursday in room 215. Everybody who likes to read is welcome. We discuss what we are currently reading, and this year we will be doing community service as well. Questions? Come by to see Ms. Gherkin in room 215.
Have you ever wanted to be a part of a community that is not only fun, but will make you feel like you're part of a family? Of course you do. The Black Student Union is holding meetings every Thursday in room 310 after school. If you ever wanted to learn more about Black history and get to know your peers, come join us. All are welcome.
Do you want to make friends, have fun, build character, make memories and build your high school experience all while helping to better the community? And come to room 200 every Thursday from 1:20 to 2 p.m. to come see what Key Club is all about, because our name sure doesn't do us justice.
And finally in the news, learn about mindfulness movement, breathing techniques, and meditation with the Zen Club. The Zen Club will meet every Tuesday starting January 7th from 1:30 to 2:30 in Portable 5. Please see Miss Alex or Miss Alex Doss for more details.
And that's all the news we have for today, Skyhawk. I'm Braden Perkins.
And I'm Tony Mack. Thanks for tuning in and have a thrilling Thursday, Silverado.
Ah!